We're here in Crosswicks. We have these four white pines coming out. They're about 120 feet tall. There's about a dozen of them total. They were planted as a screen probably 40, 50 years ago. I'm in the neighbor's driveway right now filming. So every time we get snow load, the limbs break on the neighbor's side. You can see where they were cut before. So here's the view from the homeowner that contracted us to do the work. We're going to be removing the scrub trees underneath the pines, so that we have room to notch them and drop them over here. And we're going to be dropping them in this area across the side of the lawn, right inside of this hole.
We used the wheelbarrow and the winch from the chipper. Now I'm going to start cutting up the logs into 10-foot lengths so we can put it on the container. It's a hot day. So far, I think it's 95. So we just got done cleaning up the one pine. I just got out of the sticks here. I'm loading the wood into the container truck. We still have three more. The first pine tree we cut down filled up the whole truck. So luckily we got it all in one load. We're at the recycling center here in Hamilton. This is where we dump the majority of our material.
Ah!
So here's our last load going to the dump. This was from the fourth tree. The last tree, so. So we're all set here in Crosswicks. Trees came down as planned. The past couple days have been real hot.